One of the inspirations for Prototype 9 was a Japanese archer. The bow is very large, and when it's pulled back, the tension in the bow, and then when releasing the arrow going through the air silently, this silence is part of the EV, part of the beauty, and part of the romance of Prototype 9. So on the, you know, I hear many times that there is a lack of passion in maybe EVs and things like this and this technology, but actually today I have confirmation that when you're on a racetrack in an EV roadster like this, the lack of engine noise allows you to feel every molecule of track in your hand and every breeze that's available going over your head and over your ears, and actually all the other senses that were drowned out by a big motor actually now are alive with this experience. So I'm hoping everyone can feel this. The next couple of years, of course, are super important for us. We just launched the coupe and also now the minor change of Q50 and QX50. And so we have a lot of new cars coming. And I think that the beauty of this Prototype 9 is, although not related to them, it really shows the passion and the artistry of our brand, and how entrepreneurial we are, and how not only we can think with our brain, but we can also think with our heart. So I think that this is going to be a great 2 years. We didn't want to be car designers. We wanted to be engineers, and we wanted to be manufacturing guys that were putting a car together by hand. So that was allowed us to be free of too many gimmicks that maybe designers are guilty of at times. And we also played with the idea, imagine that you're an engineer, but of an airplane or something like that. What are the things that inspire you forward? And that, what that gave us is a little, at a glance, you can't tell whether this is car or this is airplane. From the front view, I love this kind of harmony but complexity, probably defined by the many fins that then land effortlessly on another part of the car, impressed. But then when you get around to the rear, it's so simple, the intersection of simple forms to create a beautiful line. And this, I have to be quite honest, is going to lead to some things for our cars of the future. We really learned that artistry and simplicity can have the same stage.